Yeah, okay, let's see. A dick. L dick. Dick dick. A dicky 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 dick.
Want to learn how to build a breeding.
That sounds a very good
rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts are breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones.
I see.
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room, one male, one female. Deed suggests rescuing noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them near?
Deke has seen some wild thestrals, not too far. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen. Once you've rescued the thestrals, and you have.
Obviously, I have just the thestrals.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Revelio.
While I'm here, let's see.
Bombarda.
Nope. How the fuck do I open you? I'll have to look it. It is fucking as I thought that I would need to hide from it. I'm chasing just then after I finish this.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for.
Now I can conjure a breeding pen in the room. Best get back to Deke with the thestrals.
Let me know if there's anything else I can.
I've rescued the theft.
Excellent. Now, to breed your thestrals, simply then use the pen to start the process.
I shall.
Hey, a new one.
Never grows tired of the room's surprises. We now have the perfect place for those thestrals. Please let Deke know once you've bred them.
Professor Howin will never believe this.
I have a total bird here.
Confringo.
Ravenia.
Okay, I guess that's waiting. What? I'll chase.
Velia.
Do you really left these dodos? Yeah. Okay.